Hi guys! Welcome back again sa aking YouTube channel. So for today's video guys, pag-uusapan naman natin kung paano mag-link ng multiple YouTube channel to one AdSense account with different Gmail account. So panoorin ang buong video guys. Tara, simulan na natin! So guys, ito yung ma-receive natin na email galing sa Google AdSense. You've been invited to access an AdSense account. So a few things to note before accessing this account guys. Dito guys, magbabasa nyo dito 1, 2, 3, 4. Ayan. To accept the invitation guys, please visit this link in a private browsing window. Pag gumamit po tayo ng Chrome guys, open link in the incognito window guys. So guys, after natin ma-accept yung invitation ng Google AdSense, so ito yun guys. Thank you for joining AdSense. Successfully added this lindamadiloso@gmail.com to AdSense account with publisher ID pub. So to log in AdSense, please follow the link below. So click lang natin yung Google AdSense para ma-read. So guys, balikan natin yung ating Google AdSense account. Ayan, kung kanina guys, pending yung status no doon. So, tingnan natin kung magiging active na ba yun or tingnan natin sa account. Access and authorization. So, ayan guys. Makikita nyo dito guys, dalawang Google email address. Both active na po ito guys. Ayan, makikita nyo yung status niya is active na po. And this second channel is ready to accept payment na po guys. So ganun lang po kadali guys mag-add ng ating second channel kahit different Gmail na ginagamit guys. And thank you guys for watching. I hope nasundan nyo ang aking tutorial today. And see you on my next video. Bye!